Air support is en route. Engaging primary objective with heavy weapons.
There's another Tango. Target destroyed. Don't get slack with that security.
Wait.
Heavy fire on the way. Sniper in this bridge.
Hold up.
Mark next objective.
Target destroyed. Don't get slack with that security.
Mark your next objective on the map. Copy that. Primary target, submarine 2. One click out. Deploy.
Drone going up. Eyes, we got a drug sub to demo over here.
Turret.
Keep security tight.
Marking an enemy.
got no time. Submarine destroyed. Let's clear the fuck out of here.
Escort on the way. Mark the next one. Ghost lead, require next objective, over. Weapons are tight. Not good. Deploying you on the hill above the town.
Eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro. And that's three.
Objective is on the move.
Vital, do you hear anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here?
We need to stay clear of the unit in that base. Not really sure how this chopper remains undetected, but maybe the guy's deaf. But let me tell you, if a Black Hawk was pursuing me, I sure as hell notice it.
Elsa Rebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
Can I pick you up?
The damn drone ain't working. It's being jammed.
Falling back. Let me know if you need the fire support.
I disabled the alarm. Eyes on the Jenny. Gotta shut off their lights.
Targeting the generator. Fire support on the way. Strong position. You're 2 o'clock. Engaging. Taking fire from the docks. Sniper, tower, 12 o'clock, high. Rockets on the way. Infantry on the docks, 12 o'clock, high. Infantry. Infantry in the woods, you're 11 o'clock. I'm hit! Black Hawk down, I say again, Black Hawk down!
Tango down. Drone is up. Flying drone. Kill confirmed.
Sniper down. Relocating.
There's a fifth one.
On our way.
Tango down.
Deploying drone.
Deploying drone.
Final building.
Target eliminated.
I'm gonna make sure to liberate the SB chopper for the extraction.
Leaves the human's body in
that guy's history.
I can keep two more alive in there, but only if I make room for only one. What would NASA do? I wonder if astronauts do cocaine in space. They say the stars have colors once you get past the sky. The CO2, lithium peroxide, lithium hydroxide, anhydrous lithium hydroxide, activated carbon.
She gotcha.
My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who'd work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption of my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out already. Weeks ago, in fact.
Maybe more. I just need to activate contingency plan Alpha Z 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do, of course. At least for now. It maximizes my chances of survival while I figure out which one of my escape plans might still be viable.
I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Lydia will come looking for me, you know? You know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, or she'll worry. I can fire myself out of the back hatch.
I'd prefer... You didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanol, I mean, in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably...
We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Ma'am, Nidia will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on drugs. Are you taking me to Nidia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison? Where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro?
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.